Honey, I'm just going to put it out for recycling. I think they'll take it.
We at Garten Services hire over 200 people with disabilities,
many of whom help us recycle what you put into your recycling bins. If you add something that we can't recycle, that becomes our garbage and costs us dollars that otherwise would provide jobs for people with disabilities.
Please don't be a wishful recycler. When in doubt, throw it out.
Learn more at mcrecycles.net.